2022 MTV Video Music Awards with Ashanti, Avril Lavigne, Anthony Kiedis, B2K, Brandy, Britney Spears, Brittany Murphy, Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band, Busta Rhymes, Carson Daly, Christina Aguilera, Clips, David Lee Roth and Sammy Hagar, Eminem, Enrique Iglesias, Guns N' Roses, Heath Ledger, Horatio Sanz, Ja Rule, James Brown, James Gandolfini, Jennifer Lopez, Jennifer Love Hewitt, Johnny Knoxville Bam and Steve-O from Jackass, Justin Timberlake, Kate Hudson, Kirsten Dunst, Kylie Minogue, Linkin Park, Lisa Marie Presley, Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen, Michael Jackson, Mike Myers, Moby, Nas, Nelly, NSYNC, P. Diddy, P.O.D., Pharrell, Pink, former New York Mayor Rudy Giuliani, Shakira, Sheryl Crow, The Hives, the judges and finalists of American Idol, Kelly Osbourne, The Vines, TLC, Triumph the Insole Comic Dog, Usher, and more, live from Radio City Music Hall at Rockefeller Center in New York City. Here's your host, Jimmy Fallon.
Show! The hugging guy of all people, he hurt me. Time start the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, a dynamic entertainer and channelizer, Britney Spears.
I am thrilled to be here with you in New York on such a special night. And it's even more special because it just so happens to be someone special's birthday. This is someone who has inspired me and just about everybody in this room and the world. I consider him the artist of the millennium. He's a true innovator who pioneered the art of music video, broke down countless barriers, and sold more records than any other artist along the way. So happy birthday, my friend, the King of Pop.
Thank you.
miss you. I love you too. Thank you very much, Britney Spears. You look wonderful. When I was a little boy in Indiana, if someone had told me that one day I would be getting, as a musician, the Artist of the Millennium Award, I wouldn't have believed it. This is really amazing. I can't believe it. Thank you so very much, but there's a couple of people I have to thank who made this possible. First, I'd like to thank God, who makes all things possible. My mother, Joseph Jackson, Catherine Jackson, Barry Gordy, Dinah Ross, Gladys Knight, Quincy Jones, I love you. David Blaine, your magic is real and I believe in you. And I'd like to thank, I think James Brown is a genius. All the fans around the world, I love you. God bless you. Thank you.
Okay, now let's take a look at this year's nominees for Best Pop Video.
Fresh cheese. Who doesn't love this guilty pleasure? Great for making pizza and more. That's right. This Moon Man is a pizza cutter and grater. It's true. Cheese lovers, meet your new best friend.
NSYNC featuring Nelly, Girlfriend Remix. Shakira, Whenever, Wherever. Michelle Branch, All You Wanted. No Doubt featuring Bounty Killer, Hey Baby. Pink, Get the Party Started.
And the award for Best Pop Video goes to...
This is awesome. First of all, we want to thank Dave Myers for making this video for us and everyone who worked on the video. We want to thank Bounty Killer for doing the song with us down in Jamaica. Everyone at Interscope Records and everyone at Rebel Waltz Management.
All right, wow. I want to thank Andrew Lieberman for styling. Thank you. For hair, I want to thank, we want to thank the fans that have followed us all these years. It's crazy. We never thought we'd be doing this long. You gave us the most incredible life. I mean, we are having a blast, so thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to accept the Artist of the Millennium Award myself. I guess they're giving them backstage. Everyone's getting them.